Today we're going to be showing you how to change your pocket spacing on a 912 twin. If you look right now, you have little numbers here. 4-pocket machine, 5-pocket machine, 6-pocket machine, that's all laid out on your spool. Squeeze the two springs and pull out your pocket. If you want to go, now that was in a 6-3 pocket configuration. If you want to go to a 4-pocket configuration, roll over a little bit. Line up your two arms and the bearing. And now we're in 4-pocket configuration.